to see this.
Look at this.
John Cena and Umaga. Cena, the WWE champion. Now, obviously, Cena's title not on the line here tonight in this traditional 5-on-5 Survivor Series elimination tag match. Oh, Umaga. Oh, God. Umaga striking whatever's in the corner that's breathing. And Cena fighting back.
Well, we've seen enough of Umaga to know that he'll hit anything that's in front of him. And hard. Oh, including the freak.
Umaga has no conscience. Yeah. And what a clothesline. And Umaga lands on his feet. Then he brought in the ring. Umaga's going crazy on the inside.
Come on, Umaga.
Come on.
Look out. That's our manager.
What the hell are you doing? Get control of this man. Umaga just took one of our monitors.
He can't do that, can he?
Hell, he's going to stop it. As a weapon, the referee called the bell. What the hell is going on? Umaga on the outside. Well, John Cena, don't.
Somebody stop him.
Somebody get the SWAT team. My God, Umaga can't be controlled in any kind of him.
He's obviously been disqualified, but that doesn't mean he's controlled, does it?
Well, you go remind him he's been disqualified. I'll pass on that assignment. Maybe Estrada can reason this maniac.
Well, I'm not even sure he's been disqualified. I think he has. He certainly should be.
Well, I heard a bell, but Bentley just ran Van Dam's kidneys right into the apron of the ring.
So, I mean, just Umaga's been disqualified, not the entire team, right?
Well, apparently, because Umaga's leaving. And he's not leaving willingly.
Oh.
So that means that the Big Show's team is down one. It's 5-4, as I understand it.
Well, you can't get disqualified after hitting your opponents in the ribs and in the head with a television monitor. I guess you never get disqualified.
Referee up.
Get out.
Shot there by these two ECW outstanding athletes in Test. Big and powerful. I've never seen Test any more aggressive since he moved over to ECW. And of course, Rob Van Dam is so unique. Van Dam.
Oh!
Springboarding, a caught. And a backbreaker by the powerhouse Test. And these guys in a week are going to be in an elimination, extreme elimination chamber. And Finley, the SmackDown representative in this unique event.
Oh, man.
Finley is tough. I'll tell you that. Learned. His dad was a wrestler. Finley started wrestling young.
And putting the boots to Rob Van Dam's lower abdomen.
The Irish are battlers, no doubt about that. And Finley wrestled all over Europe and has done a hell of a job on SmackDown. They're hammering that elbow right to the collarbone of Rob Van Dam, tagging in MVP. And if I were MVP, I might want to look for a trade to another brand away from The Undertaker. And there's a cover of the hook of the leg kick.
MVP making quite a name for himself since showing up in SmackDown.
MVP always thought he had a big mouth and wasn't ever sure he was going to back it up. MVP proved that he can back it up. And now his stakes have been raised as far as he's concerned as Van Dam fights out of the predicament. Van Dam, educated feet. You may see those. Of course, there's a nice cradle. Van Dam got the cradle. MVP got a near fall.
Van Dam, even though his mouth is bleeding, still able to deliver that kick. And we saw earlier in that Undertaker match, Mr. Kennedy was bleeding from the mouth, but the referee didn't see it. Didn't stop.
Bad break for The Undertaker, Mr. Kennedy. That's a huge upset in my estimation, beating The Undertaker in Survivor Series. And Rob Van Dam blocking those right hands of MVP.
Yeah, you got to give an assist to MVP in that Undertaker match, but now MVP needs assistance.
Van Dam, a straight kick, thrust kick to Test, who's in illegally.
Oh, my goodness.
Good God almighty. Billy got kicked right between the eyes, and the Big Show's legs, his knee taken out from him.
Rob Van Dam's, educated feet, certainly doing a number on the entire team.
They're on the honor roll. And look at this.
Hey, watch this kick to Finley's head.
Hear the impact. That's a straight A on that educated kick. And Test on the outside. And you got to be careful here. Test, I want to get this ball. just got introduced to the steel ring post. And the referee, Mickey Henson, is debating John Cena to get back in the corner. Kane's in. Kane and MVP, no strangers. Uh-oh. If you follow SmackDown, I think the referee saw what happened. He had to hear it.
Here we go, JR.
Five-star. Yes!
Hit it!
Man, that's an impact. Rob Van Dam with amazing hang time. And ECW's Rob Van Dam wins it with the five-star frog splash.
Oh. Rob Van Dam is...
Look at this! And Van Dam's eliminated.
Hey, wait a minute!
Sabu's got tap. Did he get any pinning? No.
No. Only a two count on Test.
Test, Finley, and the Big Show remain on the Big Show's team. Cena, Sabu, and Kane and Lewis.
Oh, God!
Oh, my God, what impact!
What a huge spear from that huge man, Lashley!
Amazing shoulder tackle by Lashley on the outside.
That almost cut Test in half.
Sabu elevates himself over the top, the leg drop, and...
Whoa! Beautiful!
Big-time DDT, and Sabu beats Test! Big Show and Finley are the Big Show and Finley are the only two remaining members of the Big Show's team.
Well,
and there's a 4-2.
Oh man.
I think we might be able to choke slam. I think we can eliminate Sabu. Indeed we can.
A giant-sized choke slam.
3-2. Look at this. Crowd loves it. The Big Show and Kane, two huge men, but Kane's 300 pounds. Kane is 200 pounds less than the Big Show.
Both these behemoths with their fists wrapped around. Wait a minute, JR, look at this. How did you not realize where he was at the bay?
What the hell? That's Shillelagh, where did that come from? Choke slam, the Shillelagh shot, the choke slam, and now Kane's been eliminated, leaving John Cena and Bobby Lashley against Big Show and Finley, and he is 2-2. Oh my God. Boy, that's a huge power slam for the biggest athlete in the world. 7 feet, 5'17".
Oh man, this is what you gotta love about Survivor Series. Things could look bleak, and then all of a sudden they're evened up again. 2-on-2 here.
Finley's first, and that grounded bombs away on John Cena. And the Fighting Irishman with a clothesline hard from the left side. You feel that one in Dublin. And now the cheap shot on Bobby Lashley. And the referee trying to restrain Lashley.
This Finley is so ring savvy, I can't put it any other way. I mean, he knows where the referee is. He knows what to do when the referee... distracted.
Finley's got a PhD in cheating.
And he loves to fight.
There's no doubt about it. Hell yeah, he likes to fight. And there's the tag. And the world's largest athlete, size 22-5E boot. He wears a size 18 ring. And look at that headbutt. That's just not any kind of headbutt.
Yes, Tina.
That'll put you in a...
No, that's too good for you.
Nah. Oh. It hit the skillet, frying pan.
Well,
catcher's mid-sized hands of the Big Show.
Finley may love to fight, but the Big Show loves to hurt people.
Big Show, the reigning ECW champion, tagging in Finley again. Oh, Finley drives a shoulder into the WWE champion, John Cena, in our final traditional Survivor Series elimination tag match of the night. We are down as 2 versus 2. Two men remain on each team.
Oh, this is not good for Cena.
Cena got a foot out.
Got into the rib cage of Finley. Yes. Look at Finley.
Cena makes the tag to Lashley. And Lashley, the powerhouse. Man, is this kid gifted. The sky is the limit for Bobby Lashley. As he just overpowering a man that likes to fight.
And Lashley is so fired up, he is knocking Finley down, but he can't wait for him to get up.
Bobby Lashley. With Finley on his shoulders, Finley slips out the back door, and Lashley again.
Finley!
Lashley got, he just overpowered Finley. The cover, he got, no, he didn't get three. The Big Show interrupted the count. And now Lashley and and Cena double-teaming the Big Show.
Big Show in big trouble now. Did you see that?
Now all these men are down. The Big Show delivered a clothesline.
Yeah, but the impact. What's he going to do?
What's Finley doing with him? Finley's gone, at least there's two versus one. Lashley and Cena versus the Big Show. Double team.
But it worked. The Big Show's off his feet.
There's a cover by Lashley, and the Big Show kicks out. If the Big Show survives, then he can definitely say he's the king of the Survivor Series. Another shot by Lashley.
Well, Lashley, as you say, with those big right hands, laying him right upside the head of the Big Show, and now Lashley's in trouble. Oh, no! Oh, Big Show face first!
Turnbuckle didn't care. Big Show's face might have tied made John Cena in.
I think that's enough to turn the tide here, JR. Oh!
Double DDT, a double team DDT. Will it be? No!
Just two, John, just two.
It's gonna take more than a double DDT to pin the 517-pound ECW champion, the Big Show.
Oh, wait a minute, John.
John, come on.
That's the Big Show. You're not going to suplex the Big Show.
Is there no? Well, maybe Lashley. Maybe Bobby.
He did it!
The combination of Cena and Lashley able to suplex the Big Show.
That may do it. That may have taken everything there. John Cena said, "You can't see me." Got a little five knuckle shuffle, JR.
Straight right hand to the face of the Big Show, and John Cena now. How much left does he have in his tank? Well, we may never find out.
The Big Show. Did the Big Show get up from that five knuckle shuffle? Oh.
And Lashley able to help separate Cena. Oh my God!
Look at this!
My God, Cena! Cena! But my God, how strong is John Cena to put the 517-pound Big Show on Cena's shoulders?
Comes like I'm thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm
hard. What an amazing job by Lashley, but everybody on Raw gotta be proud. Look at this job by Lashley.
Big Show's about to choke slam John Cena. Lashley separated him. And look at this. Cena's the strength. Amazing.
If they hate, let them hate. I drop your whole clan.
Everybody on Raw gotta be super proud right now of John Cena. What an amazing accomplishment.
John Cena, the WWE champion. And Bobby Lashley, I tell you what, he is a stud.
Well, he's
no doubt about it.
They survived. There it is. What it's all about, the surviving team. And they survived what, honestly, JR, I'm going to be honest with you. I thought the Big Show's team was unbeatable.
Guns and all your photos, that's a no-no. When this pop, your lip lock, your big socks are blatant, no-so.